Hey everyone, it's Mock the Teen Yellow Boy 2K8 here. Today's TV show review will be on a preschool show on PBS Kids from 1992 to 2010, and that one is Barney and Friends. Yes, how much I remember watching this show when I was a baby. This show premiered on PBS with its first episode. This show originally aired PBS, PBS Kids, Universal Kids, formerly known as Sprout, originally streaming on Netflix, and currently streaming on Tubi, Roku, and Peacock. This show involves a purple dinosaur named Barney, along with its dino friends, Baby Bob, BJ, Millie, and Riff, and they like to go on great adventures to use their imaginations, play, sing, and dance. Let's talk about the characters. Number 1. Barney the Purple Dinosaur. He was greatly created by Sheryl Leach, as one of the most historical PBS Kids characters in history, alongside Thomas the Tank Engine. His design is passable, as he looks like the friendly dinosaur he is. His mini doll form is also pretty cute. He was a very appealing role model for little kids with his friendly and optimistic personality. He is very intelligent and caring for a dinosaur like him, as he promotes strong positive messages about friendship, teamwork, cultural appreciation, and problem solving. He also emphasizes active play, making him seem like a charming counselor. He encourages kids to stay active by playing and singing catchy songs. He's a great friend and mentor to Baby Bob, Green, Millie, Blue, BJ, Yellow, and Riff, Orange. Everyone who voiced him, like David Voss, David Joyner, and Carrie Stinson, did a good job wearing the Barney suit, as their movements were amazing and fitted Barney very well. He helped kids with serious issues, such as disabilities. He helped out a kid who was deaf and wears a hearing aid, and he helped another who had Down syndrome. He has some funny moments here and there. Barney is one of the most positive thinking characters, not just from PBS Kids, but from the entire history of preschool TV. He also made his live appearance in Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, along with bringing his own balloon self from 1994 until 2005. And the orchestra rendition of Barney theme song and I Love You were amazing and very incredible score, except for that one incident for his balloon self in 1997. Number 2, Baby Bop. She is a really cute character, as her design is very passable, looking like the cute and friendly dinosaur she is. She has a different personality, whereas Barney is outgoing but down to earth. Baby Bop is very shy but can be ecstatic at times due to her young age. She promotes strong positive messages about friendship, teamwork, cultural appreciation and problem solving. She also emphasizes active play. She encourages kids to stay active by playing and singing catchy songs. She's a great friend to her mentor, Barney, and is there to follow his good advice and helps him out in fun activities. She is a good younger sister to her big brother, BJ, Yellow, and a big sister to little sister, Millie, Blue. They both have a good sibling bond, and she loves them very much. Dell Knight, Jenny Dempsey, and Jeff Ayers did a good job wearing the Baby Bop suit, as their movements were amazing and fitted Baby Bop very well. Julie Johnson and Carol Faraby did a good job voicing her. Like Barney, Baby Bop helps out many kids, including ones with serious issues, such as disability. She helped out the kid who was deaf and wears a hearing aid, and she helped another who had Down syndrome. She has some funny moments here and there. She's one of the most positive characters in the show, thanks to her young age and fun personality. Number 3, BJ. He is one of the coolest characters in this show. Number 4, Millie. She is one of the cutest characters in this show. Number 5, Riff. He's great. He likes to make his inventions and plays musical instruments. Let's also not forget they also had video game from Sega Genesis called Barney's Hide and Seek Game from 1993. And let's also not forget they also have their own movie from Polygram Films, Universal, and Lyrick Studios called Barney's Great Adventure from 1998, which was the same year when the Ryu Grits movie came out. This show didn't last until it got cancelled in November 2nd, 2010. But Mattel and Nelvana announced that Barney is coming back this year with a reboot called Barney's World, which will be coming in fall on Cartoonito, part of Cartoon Network, and streaming on Max, formerly known as HBO Max. So, on to the verdict, what do I rate on this show? 10 out of 10, part of my childhood. This concludes this review.